I'm the new sugar of the West. The day one, I ain't have to get put on the set. Bang when I bleed, I'ma push it to death. In a world that ain't safe, only bullets protect. I wish a nigga with disrespect. I'ma knock his ass out, put my foot on his neck. I could beat the fifth, but I wouldn't confess.
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Young Woo back with some more on the block news. Listen, my subscribers, my fans, they tapped in once again, man, on everything. They want to know. They want to know if you get beat up on social media, you lose a fight on social media, or if you get robbed on social media, do that make you pussy, hoe, bitch, or anything like that? Listen, before I even answer that, make sure y'all hit that like. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell. Make sure y'all sharing this with y'all peoples, y'all friends, y'all folks, social media platforms, texting motherfuckers. Look, on the block news, popping with Young Woo. Man, y'all got to see this shit, man. Real shit. Let them know this right now. But listen, man, let's get to this topic about losing fights on social media, getting robbed on social media, anything happening to you on social media. Well, let me tell you this. First of all, we living in a different time where everything is fucking being recorded. Everything is being recorded. So back then, a fight you might have lost that nobody knew about, you feel me, but you still ran that fade, you feel me, now it's being broadcasted for the world to see and the world to drop their opinions. But to you, like to niggas like me, this shit been going on. Like, it been motherfuckers winning and losing fights. You feel me? My hood, the saying is, nigga, win, lose, or draw, nigga, I'ma get down, nigga. On my mama, nigga, win, lose, or draw, nigga, nigga ain't turning down nothing, nigga, on my mama. Real shit. So, my perspective of it is that just because you lose a fight on social media or you even get robbed and it, and the social media finds out about it, I don't think you're a pussy or a bitch. Like, I feel like I can respect, it's very commendable for anybody who has an issue and they address the issue, they stand on their 10 toes and face their problems like a man, or women, even women have problems, they stand on their, they handle their shit, they keep their head high. That's respectable, you feel me? Like, we're gonna take losses in this life, you feel me? All bosses take losses, you feel me? All bosses take losses. Now that could be in a fight, that could be a loss in the street, getting money, then you're gonna take a loss. Now do taking a loss make you not a boss? Nah, it don't. You feel me? It's just a part of the game. You feel me? You fight enough times, nigga, you gonna fuck around and lose. Nigga, real shit. You might win some, you might lose some, but you live to see another day. So my answer to that is no. A motherfucker who get beat up or lose a fight on social media, they not pussy. They only pussy if they let a motherfucker put their hands on them and they not fighting back. Yeah, they hoes. They ain't just lose, they gave up. You feel me? They pussy, yeah. That's the only time you're marked when you lose a fight. If you only lost because you didn't fight. You're a loser in life, period. Whether it's fist fight or life, period. You feel me? If you lose, you're a loser, period, if you just give up. You give up on life. You give up on a fight. Like, I'm not even going to fight this shit. I'm not even going to face my fucking fears and face my challenges. Oh, yeah, you's a real loser. You's a real lame. You's a real buster. But if you stand out there on your 10 toes, man, you get down, nigga, win, lose, or draw, even if you can't fight, you solid. You respectable. You feel me? You respectable. As long as you fight, you feel me? You can't just not fight. You have to fight back. But listen, man, I want to know what y'all think in the comments, man. Listen, have y'all ever lost a fight on social media? Feel me? Have y'all ever lost a fight, period? You feel me? Have y'all ever had a fight recorded that y'all lost? You feel me? What you lost, when you lost that fight, how did you feel? Have you ever won a fight on social media? You feel me? Have you ever had a fight on camera, period? You feel me? Did you feel like a buster just because you lost that fight? You feel me? Let me know in the comments, man. Hit that like, hit that subscribe button, man. I'm gonna fuck with y'all. Not later, but right now. My name is Young Woo. This is On The Block News.
I just bought some new jewelry to flex. Plus a whole zip with a cush for the stress. Trying to own a block in my hood and invest. Blood, sweat, and tears with a bruise on my flesh. Took some losses, but ain't lose no respect. Eyes wide open, watch my shoes and my steps. Even in my hood and I'm bullying my checks. Cause every single time I watch the news, it's a death. I'm still here, I know I gotta be blessed. I pop blocks, tried to flock for a check. Pulled over, but the cops got finesse. Tell me what you need and I got it for less. I was raised on the block by the vets. One of a kind, you cannot copy my fresh. You could catch some shots to your chest. Tryna show me your body get stretched. I gotta keep my foot on they neck. Get out of line with me.